In summary, collectivism is an ideological principle that places the needs of the group or the collective in front of the needs of the individual. Now, it's not necessarily an ideology in and of itself, but more a series of principles that political and economic ideologies have been based around. Important characteristics of collectivism include things like economic equality, this idea that the disparity between the rich and the poor needs to be somehow narrowed, and cooperation, this idea that we should find ways to work together to achieve goals instead of being in competition with one another. Collectivists also believe in the importance of public property, where land should be in the hands of the people to ensure equality, and not in private hands where access might be restricted. Right? So a major theme in collectivist thinking is this idea of egalitarianism, that we should strive for a society that makes people more equal. For a more detailed look at individualism and collectivism, I encourage you to check out my more detailed video right here. And if you learned something today, give this video a like, subscribe if you haven't already, ring that bell, and we'll see you again next time.